Tony. Anybody? Well, yes, Keith was the founding member of that band with Ira and Heidi. And we're going to do a little double shot here at Trick Pony just for fun. Some of the stuff that Keith wrote. He's actually a Grammy Award-nominated songwriter. And this is the part where I get to brag on him a little bit, even though he didn't deserve it most of the time.
Wait a minute. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, no, I'm done.
That's all the bragging I get. Yeah. Y'all get your hands together. Didn't I say we're gonna make a party out of this?